The Sahara is one of the largest deserts in the world, and thanks to climate change, it's getting even bigger.
These are the salt flats in Uyuni, Bolivia, stretching more than 100 miles.
Matt Capucci, we have a big-time tornado here passing just to our south. Moving south, we're near something called the Triple Point, where dry air, moist air, cold air, they all meet. And that's what you're seeing right here. Again, now, the funnel is passing east. We have a bit of a rear flank downdraft, cold air on the backside of the circulation, wrapping around, tightening that tornado behind me. This is tornado number two, but there could be more in the life cycle of this impressive storm.
Well, Matt Capucci, destructive tornado on the ground right now over there. We are approaching from the rear.
Side down, search and rescue ongoing at this point. Authorities have blocked off roads and they're limiting traffic into the area.
Pun vehicle lifted up and thrown. We don't know how far it was thrown.
All right, guys, these are mammatus clouds. They form on the departing side of severe thunderstorms. And look across the sky right now. The sky is absolutely on fire.
Look at this. This here is the outflow mountain. That's all the cold air from the storm. It is kicking out, rushing warm air up over. And that's what you get right here, this line in the sky. Just like a lintel.
And good morning, gang, from a bone-chilling Minneapolis, Minnesota, where the temperature right now is 26 degrees below zero Fahrenheit.
Large tornado on the ground north of the coast. Good hail falling all around us. It's moving northeast. Big debris cloud. You can see it's really picking up debris. Right now, I see stars. Star up there. It's completely dark. Oh my gosh. I'm taking...
At the edge of the Amazon rainforest in the Yungas jungle here in Bolivia.
Oh, wow. Perfect timing. All righty, guys. Meteorologist Matt Capucci. We've had ample crawlers across the sky here in southernmost Texas. Weather meteorologist Matt Capucci, look at this supercell. This is what a rotating thunderstorm looks like, and you can see this thing is basically a mothership across the entire sky. Everybody in Bowie, you gotta be in shelter right now. Lowest floor, whatever building you're in, and avoid windows. Alrighty guys, we're getting winds of 100 miles per hour. Lesson right now, here's some mumbo hail cloud. The biggest hail forms right near the wall cloud, and as you can see right now, we're
more than 100 shooting stars every hour under a clear, dark sky.
And we got rewarded with this beauty, 50,000 feet right now, and look at it just right here. Here you see the corkscrew updraft.
Close to local midnight, right around 11:30 when we filmed this.
But this tornado moving north about 35 miles an hour. Now look up there. We see that kind of curvature up there. Gang, check this out. This is nuts. This is hail fog. When hail falls, it cools the ground so rapidly that the warmer air above with a little bit more moisture in it condenses just above the ground by about 5 or 10 feet. I'm meteorologist Matt Capucci in the Center for Severe Weather Research's Doppler on Wheels, a mobile Doppler radar unit. You can see we're getting sustained winds of 90 miles per hour with gusts to 111. Again, conditions pretty rough right now. Things will get worse before they get better.
Guys, look at this. This is the corona, the sun's atmosphere. You can see it hanging above these mountains right now. This is incredible. I mean incredible.
This is what a haboob is, a dust storm stretching across the entire sky.
Capucci in Tumi, Louisiana, where behind me you can see heavy damage to area buildings.
Here in Saigon, Vietnam, in the southern portion of the country, mountains too can scramble precipitation patterns.
We're driving through the hail right now in this supercell, something about the size of, I'd say, half dollars. It's out of the boundary, way from there, supercell kicks up a little bit.
There are days when the smog is so thick you can barely see anything. Look behind me, these buildings barely half a kilometer away, completely obscured by the smoke.
This is the rotating wall cloud. We are in North Okmulgee right now. This whole thing extremely low to the ground, circulating. Look up here. This is a tail cloud feeding into it. And a tornado on the ground right there. Tornado on the ground.
That's why we have to use a system of locks where we actually lift the boat up by putting water. By slowing the current, the dam has been great for shipping too. Costs have dropped nearly 30% and shipping has gone up tenfold.
I want to thank Larry Gray. He's right here holding this. You can see tons, millions of little tiny clips. Wow, shadow is coming in. We have twilight on. Wow. Oh my gosh.
Dark.
Corona. God, oh, we have stars, guys. Look at this. Totality. Wow. Oh my gosh. I have the corona. Corona. Wow. It is completely night. Sweet! Look at that! Thunder snow!
Oh man! Softball size hail coming down, guys! We have softball size hail! Oh!
Whoops!
thunderstorms all around. It's cool right now, about 60 degrees.
This volcano here along the Chilean border is due to what's known as a subduction zone. When all that oceanic plate goes underneath the ground and melts, the magma has to go somewhere.
These hot springs look warm and cuddly, but don't let them fool you. I kind of melted my sneaker a little.
Have you ever wondered what makes a volcano?
Oh my gosh, this is incredible. Oh my God, oh my gosh. Guys, look at this. This is the corona, the sun's atmosphere. You can see it hanging above these mountains right now. This is incredible. I mean incredible.
And normally, we'd see this entire area covered by that old ice. Nowadays, thanks to climate change. Alrighty guys, we are just about a mile and a half from a massive rain-wrapped tornado. It is just to our northeast. We are heading east. We crossed the damage path a few minutes ago. And this is a scene right near Texola, Texas. You can see tractor trailer has skipped.
Welcome to the Three Gorges Dam, or as the locals say it, Sancha Daba. It's the largest power plant in the world with a capacity of 22,000. So all this water weighs a lot, enough in fact to change how the Earth rotates. Thanks to the water displaced by this dam, days are now 0.006 of a second longer. All right, hi guys, we're in the world's fastest rain right now. It goes 431 kilometers per hour, which is about 268 miles per hour, absolutely insane. And the really cool part, this rain has no wheels.
Large tornado on the ground right now near Tuscan, heading towards Bennington. It could be an EF.
Let me show you this. This is what the elusive Mammatus cloud looks like. These things are crazy. I have never seen them this well pronounced. All things
here in Shanghai, China right now, watching the smog.
Inside the ship, you're gonna be able to see a fog bow. It's really cool. It results from very small water. Now this, when I walk right over here, you'll be able to see all down in the surface of the water, that fog bow lifting all the way up and around the ship. And sometimes when you're really... Hi guys, I'm walking down the main road here in southwest Beijing.